I've been looking for a way out.
Good morning, y'all. It is 6:11 in the morning, and student's not here, so I don't know. I told him I needed to be leaving here at 6 o'clock, but we're not gone yet. Technically, I don't have to leave here at 6 o'clock, but that was like a test of if he's gonna be here before 6 o'clock, at 6 o'clock, or after. So I text him, he's like, I'm waiting for a taxi, so we'll see what time he gets here. Hopefully not too damn late, because I'm not going to sit here if he gets here too damn late. So, get back to you. Well, apparently taxis don't start until 7 o'clock, but the shuttle guy, he was driving around checking what trailers are in the yard. So I walked over there and asked him if he picks up students, which he says he does. And I told him this, my student was supposed to be here at 6 o'clock, and now he's telling me he doesn't have a way to get here. So the shuttle guy was cool and he stopped doing what he was doing just to go run to pick up my student. So like I said, when you come out here, you gotta be ready to move. You can't sit here and waste time. Like, that was my spare time to leave at 6 o'clock and know that I was gonna get there on time without worrying. Now, I don't really have that much spare time in case anything. So we'll see how this goes.
Go from there, and they're trying to cut us back and forth with some loads,
but they're not sure which one they want to give us because they're not sure what they're doing with the loads. So other than that, I go ahead and get back to you. I don't think my airbags are inflating on the trailer. Gotta get my pets.
Who the fuck?
No leakage. Said my appointment's at 1800 in the morning, 1800 today. We're still about 480 miles because we had to kind of backtrack just to get to the truck stop scale. And we'll just see from there. But right now, I'm going to try to see how much I'm going to stay awake and go from there. So see y'all later.
There was a time when I was alone, nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only only friend was the man in the moon, and even sometimes he would go away too. Then one night as I closed my eyes, I saw a shadow flying high. He came to me with the sweetest smile, told me he wanted to talk for a while. He said, Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. And ever since that day,
Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be.
My heart in the right place at the wrong time with the right girl in another world. Maybe we would be together still. If you hit us and resent that, I don't give a shit, I'll let it spill. I don't give a damn, I'll keep it real. Cause by now I hope you know the drill. I would never lie, young forever, I ain't ever gonna die. Told me grow up and I went and showed them why I could make it. I showed them the power in youth, power in truth. The younger you stay, the closer you are to your roots. That's the reason I look. I can teach you how to hit the skies, rise above them without getting high. But if it help a bit, take a little hit, take a little sip. Put your mind at ease, swear you got the keys. You can have your dreams, that's up to you, not what others believe. Jeez. Where is the part that's the wrongest for me? Cause when I drop into a beat, I detach from the world, view it under my feet. Orbit around my dreams, and there I perceive my reality and what it means. Music is where I can breathe, the world in between. What I am, what I was, what I will be. It's the only place that I feel free. Hope you feel me.
I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with Peter Pan. And when we're bored, we play in the woods, always on the run from Captain Hook.
Never gotta be alone. I found company inside a song. Take it off your chest, throw it in a poem. If they try to flex, show them where you going. Hating on your past, kill them with your moment. When you get the chance, drop it like you stole it. She said, I don't wanna grow up, I gotta go keep my passions alive. Please say you've heard of a place I can fly where nothing's impossible. That's where I gotta go. They said the only way up was to get in line. I'm telling you that somebody lied. As someone who's been to the other side, blurring the lines between earth and mind. She's a lost girl in a lost world.
We are, as you see, at our delivery. Now, I got a message earlier this morning saying I got until 1500 to 1726 to deliver this load. Well, I check in at the gate. Your appointment's at 1800. Now, this location is crap. I told them, excuse me, don't bring, I don't want to come back here. Now I rather I went up the street to the cave than come here. But I'm able to drop this load here in their yard, but they don't have any trailers. And on top of that, I don't even have a load yet. So I'm sitting here regardless. And my students in whatever you want to call the fucking driver's lounge or whatnot. So other than that, just post it up, chilling here. So yeah, we'll see what happens. I don't know what time they're gonna get to me. It's 2-3. I think it's like 4 o'clock. So we've been here for, since 1400, and it's, we've been here for 2 hours. I don't even know what I'm thinking. The stupid Qualcomm put me on driving because my transmission is having a fault right now. But anyways, all we can do is sit here and wait. So hope you enjoyed the video. There wasn't much. I'm really not doing a lot besides sitting around as far as I can see. But hopefully I get some decent clips, videos, whatnot, some good stuff within the next day or so. So hope you guys enjoyed. See y'all later.